asked to present this document to the community as a means to end on school improvement for our school system. And has it been validated by the education of either one of your institutions as an improvement model for school improvement?
No.
So what we have...
I say, why don't we just get the document, let's look at it, and then we can comment on it. I'm ready to look at it. How about you, Sam?
Well, I'm here at the invitation of President and of Wiregrass and Alabama State University as they are hosting this event.
But you're also
I'm not attending a QE meeting. And that's my question, Tom. And if you let me finish, and then you can have the floor, you can do whatever you want to. But my question is to Dr. Lieber.
Yes, sir.
Okay, if you can direct your question to Dr. Lieber, then we'll be fine, Mr. Attorney. My question is this document that you present, are you presenting it as a form or beginning for school improvement for our community, for just the Valdosta Lowndes County school system? Because you've alluded several times and we're going to wait until after the election, and I wonder why should that have a position either one way or the other on the election? Why can't we just talk about school improvement tonight?
Okay. Because I think it's pretty clear that the consolidation issue clouds pro or con, clouds any discussion, thorough discussion in the gray zone. I think it becomes everything, all the issues get wrapped around a political wrapper, and I'm not willing to take the university. I think Dr. Perrin's willing to take his college in that direction. So the answer to the question is very simple. No. And if anybody else has any literature, you know, universities are free and open forums for discussion. And if they're not, you'll read about me in other venues.